Does it feel like you're charging your phone constantly? Build a wireless charger into your purse so that your phone is safely stowed and slurping up electrons through the power of induction. For this project, you'll need an inductive coil set, a 9-volt AC adapter, and a USB connector. We have these snap together dealies in the Adafruit store, but you can always use an extra cable you have lying around. The circuit has two parts. This one gets soldered to the AC adapter and then secured to the surface where you place your bag. I'm using this shelf at work where I always put my purse when I come in. I protected the circuit with a little bit of heat shrink tubing and then taped it to the shelf along with a few magnets for precise alignment. The two coils need to be 3 millimeters apart and coaxial for most efficient energy transfer. Solder the other coil circuit to a USB connector and connect it to your phone. You can follow the circuit diagram at the complete tutorial for this project on the Adafruit Learning System. Test that your charger works with a multimeter before closing up the USB connector and embedding the circuit in your bag. Every bag is different, but this one has a flat bottom with steel feet, which will catch my alignment magnets perfectly. I had to use a seam ripper to open up the very bottom edge and slide the induction coil underneath. Some phones have more finicky charging requirements than others, so if the induction coil set doesn't work with your phone, you could always charge up one of these backup battery packs instead. Subscribe to the Adafruit channel on YouTube for more wearables projects and tune in each Wednesday for our live show with me, Becky Stern.